the dignitaries in life, my friends, the faculty who have responded. As part of the welcome, we also have various organizations that helped in helping us. And this is important that I welcome all and everyone and enjoy the occasion over here. Thank you.
Orator, I'll just try to highlight a few points. I first congratulate Dr. Krati Kailas for this nice conference yesterday's nice eight line surgeries with a very good transmission. Few points. First, we'll start with the youngsters. Those youngsters who are, you have to develop your own game plan to overcome these new techniques of minimally invasive spine surgery. No technique is bad. You have to choose your own technique. Another thing is for the seniors or the faculty like us. We'll have to take care that we don't have to exploit the technique. Every technique is very good. Every technique has its own advantages and disadvantages. But don't try to exploit the technique. It will defame the technique. And we have to survive in this competitive field. And the third thing what will help us in surviving this minimally invasive spine techniques is the economics. You have to see that the end result, the patients are satisfied and the economics, we should be able to provide the results with a very good economic, it should be economic for the patient. Otherwise, due to the newer technologies, if the treatment cost is going to be too much for the patient, then these techniques will be for only for the elite.
It's a great nostalgia for me. Actually, I stopped doing spine surgery almost about 12-15 years back. And suddenly when I came into this particular hall, I find my teachers, my mentors, my friends, so many of them whom I'm able to identify and sort of associate with them. Just to mention a few, and I've been associated with a lot of them in some way or the other. Professor Sri Ram, my mentor, when I came to Chennai way back 1989-90, from whom I had the... So Karthik has come in a very big way, and he has sort of probably influenced the formation of an association for minimally invasive spine surgery, and we have leaders. And it was so awesome for me to sit through for 1 hour here to listen to presentations. Gone are the days when people used to come and give lectures for 20 minutes, 30 minutes. They were able to crisply put their thoughts in about 7 minutes and convey the real focus and what needs to be presented and the take-home message. So I think there is a lot of improvements towards that. And I'm happy that Karthik is probably going to also honor some of our teachers during this particular program. Highly thought out program,